We need to integrate between the many and multiple different elements of the event itself. So at the end, we have to all play as an orchestra. Each one of us will have a unique sound and a very dedicated instrument. But when we play together, there's a beautiful symphony called the Athletic World Championship. I'm very proud of the human element that the new generation of the young Qataris that has been worked with us, see them how they can develop and acquiring all the new skills and tools toward handling such kind of mega event. The other one is the innovation that we brought as well to this championship, which is a unique one to the Virgin that's going to happen in Doha here. And the first time in the Middle East where the night marathon, the cooled stadium, the innovative ticketing and engagement of the local communities to present this championship as a global gathering of nations.